Look here.
Yes, sir.
I was wondering about this.
Yeah!
believe, or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king, even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Need more time! Must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Here, boy. Another one.
Skadi. Mother liked her. The great huntress.
That's come, boy.
Thank you. There's still a mature out here. Somewhere. Mana light ko rakh hi raha yaar.
Look here.
Sir. Right behind you. The dwarf king made his subjects to drag us another monster for him? Some king. Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
he's thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
When did you ever learn the system that we do not start me already? Not have a positive existence.
Fresh air feels good.
It's up there. No, it's been here.
Now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Oh, we had a scapegoat again.
Yes, sir. Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Welcome! So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chained dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
Rage wala yaar crap aur koi ye uska kaam khatam hua is island ka mast laga yaar.